So yesterday, we spent a whole day using our blocks and adding the two-digit number with the one-digit number. Today, I'm going to show you how we do it on paper, okay? So we learned how to do it on blocks. Now I'm going to show you how to do it on paper, okay? Watch. So if we have a problem like this written across, to add it on paper, the first thing I need to do is it's helpful to write it going down. Okay, so I'm going to take 28. Okay, here's my tens place. Here's my ones place. What number, what place value should I put the 2 in?
The
2. The tens. What place value should I put the 8 in?
1.
The ones place. This is the tricky part that everyone always gets mixed up with. Look. Plus, the plus sign goes out here. 5. Where do I put the 5?
Under the 8.
What if I put the 5 here?
No.
It is. What number is that now? If the 5 is in a tens place, what number is that now?
Eight.
No, what is the value of this 5? If I put the 5 in a tens place, how much is it worth?
78.
No, the 5. 50. Okay, you're adding, don't add yet, you're ahead of me. I asked about the 5. If you put the 5 in the tens place, you're making it into 50. It's not 50, it's just 5. 5 ones. So you have to make sure you put it in the ones place, okay? I'm going to line it up in the ones place. Now watch this. We're going to go backwards, okay? I'm going to go backwards, watch. I'm going to put this back over here. I'm going to trade it back for the 10 ones, okay? Watch. Remember when we added? And we said 8 plus 5 ones, the 8 ones that were here plus the 5 ones that were here was 13 altogether. Remember? Okay. Okay, let's go back. 28, right? So I have to build 8. Okay, I'm building 8. I have to add 5 to that. I'm going to add 5 more. So 8 plus 5 is 13 ones altogether. But remember, we could not put 13 ones like that in the ones place. Okay? So what? Same thing over here. If you're adding on paper, same thing. You cannot put 13 ones in a ones place. You can only have one digit there. So what do? We took 10 ones. We regrouped it for a 10. Then watch this. Then after I regrouped it, I traded it. I can't leave this here. I have to put it in the tens place. So I put it in the tens place. Same thing here. If 8 plus 5 is 13 and you can't put two numbers here, you have to regroup. Take 10 ones, bring the 10 over, so that 10 is going to be written like this. Okay, after I regrouped, I brought the 10 over, it's going to be written like that. I know some of you have done this before in first grade, but I want you to understand why. This 10 is written here because you regrouped 10 ones for a 10. That's why it's there. Now, how many ones do we have left over? 3. So now the 3 ones are there. Okay? Now, after I added the ones, now I can add the tens. 2 tens plus 1 ten is?
3.
How many tens altogether? 3. The answer is 33. Okay. I'll do it again. Okay, good. Let's do another one. Okay, can you someone raise your hand and give me a one-digit number to add? Oh, a two-digit number. We'll start with a two-digit number. How about 3?
30.
Can you give me a 30 what?
37.
Thank you. Plus, give me a one-digit number to add. Daniel?
5.
All right. Let's see. 37 plus 5. I wonder if I will need to regroup here. You think?
Yep.
Okay, let's see. 37 plus 5. I'm going to start by building 37. 10, 20, 30. 31, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. Plus 5 more. Okay, so I'm going to add 5 more. 1, 2, 3. I ran out of room. Put this down here. 4, 5. Okay, so my total, 37 plus 5 is right here, right? What happens when I have 10 ones? I have to regroup. I'm going to trade it for a 10 stick. That equals to a 10, okay? It's the same thing. I haven't changed anything. The number's still the same. I know I have trouble with this. Okay? So I'm going to trade it, take this away, bring this to the tens place, and here's my answer. Four tens and two ones. On paper, it would look like this. I'm going to write the problem in the right place value. Three tens, seven ones, plus five. Five goes in the ones place. Seven ones plus five ones, we said, was 12 ones. But can we put 12 ones in the ones place? No. We had to regroup, remember? We had to regroup and trade it for a 10. So it's not 12 ones anymore. That 110 is now over here in the tens place. So I show that by putting that 110 right there. Okay? Now I have two ones left. Those are the two ones that are there. Then I have to add the tens. Three tens plus 110. Three tens plus that 110 is how many tens? Four tens. So my answer is 42. Okay? Okay. Quick thumbs. You get it? You're not sure? You really don't get it. Okay, let's do one more and then I'm going to have you try some. All right, give me another two-digit number. How about Hillary?
31.
Thank you. Plus a one-digit number. Jasmine. Okay, 31 plus 8. I wonder if I need to regroup here.
No.
Let's see. 31 plus 8. I'm going to build 31. 10, 20, 30. 31. Now I'm going to add 8 more ones. I'm waiting for everyone to look up here. Okay. 8 more ones. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Here's my answer. 31 plus 8 is right here. I only have 9 ones. Do I need to regroup, boys and girls?
Yeah.
No, I don't. So my answer is 3 tens and 9 ones, 39. 31 plus 8 is 39. Okay. How do I write that on paper? Watch. 31, 3 tens, 1 ones, plus 8 ones. Put an 8 in the ones place. That 1 1 plus 8 ones is 9 ones. Do I need to regroup?
No.
No, I don't. Some kids, when they're doing their math problem, you know what they do?
No.
They just go and they put a 10 every time.
What?
Do you always have to regroup?
No.
No. If you don't have more than 10 ones, you don't need to regroup. So 1 ones plus 8 ones is 9 ones. 3 tens plus 0 tens is 3 tens, 39. Okay? All right, let's try some. You have your whiteboard out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to write a problem for you going across, and I want you to try writing the problem going down and lining it up. Okay? Try this one. 40. Let me use a different marker. 48 plus 6. Try that. Just write the problem going down first so I can check it, and then I'll ask you to solve it. Write the problem going down. Okay, write the problem going down first. Don't solve it yet. Just write the problem going down. If you want, you can draw the tens and ones chart, but you don't need to. Make sure that you are lining it up in the right place value. Make sure you are lining it up in the right place value. Okay, write it going down for me. Like going down, okay? Check to make sure it's in the right place value. Okay, write it going down. Okay, show me. Okay, I didn't ask you to solve it. I said just write the problem going down. Okay. All right, this is what it should look like. You should have a 4 in the tens place. Did you get that? An 8 here?
Yeah.
Plus sign out here. 6 should be in the ones place, right underneath the 8. Okay? All right, now try solving it. Go. If you regrouped, you need to show me that you regrouped. If you did not regroup, then that's fine. But if you did, you need to show all your work. Okay, see, okay, hang on. Okay, you don't need that much space. Just write the number 48. Okay. Plus sign on the side. Six ones. Where should the six go? Underneath the eight or underneath the four? Okay. Equal sign. All right. All right. Show me. Kevin, face me. Eric, hurry up. If it's blank, it's blank. It's okay. That just lets me know that you are having trouble. Okay, board's down. Eyes up here in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Okay, this is how it should have been written. Let's see how we add it. Let's go back and look at the blocks first, okay? Here's 48, boys and girls. I'm going to add 6. So here are my 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? I used up all the room on my ones place. So when I have 10 or more ones, what do I need to do?
Regroup.
I'm going to trade the 10 ones in for a 10. Okay, same thing. The problem has not changed. I'm only trading it in. Okay, I'm going to put the 10 in the tens place now. Now there's room for my 4 ones. Okay, so over here, this is what I'm going to do. I added the 8 ones and the 6 ones, and I had 14. It was too much. So I regrouped 110, so I'm going to put, remember it was 14? Yep. I can't put 14 there, so I'm going to regroup 10 ones, put it in the tens place. Everyone, if you regrouped, you should have a 10 in the tens place. If you regrouped, you should have a 10 in the tens place. If you don't, then you need to put it in right now. Because a lot of you are doing this. You're regrouping in your head, and then you're putting the 5 tens here, but when I look at your work, I'm thinking, wait a minute, 4 tens plus 0 tens is 5 tens? How did you do that? If you regrouped, I need to see that you regrouped 10 ones for the 10 and you brought the 10 to the tens place. Okay, do that now if you did not do that. Okay. Now let's add the tens. 4 tens plus 1 ten is how many tens? 5 tens. So your answer is 54. Okay? Okay, let's try another problem. Write this problem going across. 65 plus 7. Try that one. Yes, write it going down and solve it. Thank you for asking. Yes. It's across. So write the problem going down to make it easier to add and then solve it. Okay, show me. Okay, boards down. Eyes up here. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, I know some of you have learned this at home with your parents, but you're getting it mixed up with some other things, okay? Try to just listen to what I'm saying today and understand what we're doing today. Okay, 65 plus 7. Let's start by building the blocks, and then I'll go over with you how to do it on paper. 65. I built 65. 6 tens, 5 ones. Everyone got this? Mm-hmm. I'm adding 7 more. What? 7 tens or 7 ones?
7 ones.
7 ones. I should not see markers in your hand. Put your marker down. 7 ones. Here's my 7 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But remember, there's only room for 10 ones. So these two are extra. I don't have a place for them. So the 5 ones plus the 7 ones is how many ones altogether? This is 10, 11, 12. 12 ones altogether, right? So anytime you have more than 10 ones, I have to regroup. I'm going to trade the 10 ones for 10, and I'm going to put this over here. Okay, so on paper, you should have this. 65 plus 7, one line going across, is equals. Okay. Riley? The 5 ones plus the 7 ones is 12 ones. Can I do that, boys and girls? Can I do that? No, I can only have one number in the ones place. I can only have one digit there. I can't have two digits. Okay, so anytime you have more than 10 ones, we regrouped. So when we regrouped, we brought the 10 over to the tens place. So I should see the 10 over here in the tens place. If you don't have that 10, then I'm not going to understand your answer. How in the world did you get 7 tens if you only have 6 tens here? You have to show me that you regrouped and that 10 is right there. Okay? Now I can add the tens. 6 tens plus 1 tens is 7 tens. Did you get 72? Okay.